I hated this for all the wrong reasons. Tracking my foods, tracking my sleep, tracking my number twos, tracking everything was not to be punitive. It was actually a learning process. All of this I am learning from this nutritionist who is saving my life. So now in week two, down 2 pounds. Yes, not as much as my other challengers, but that is the competition that I need to let go. I need to let that mindset just leave me and learn about me. Because this journey is about you, me. It's not a competition. So, track, follow it. It's all about you.